Arts from England to the United States. The catch was, the only way these ladies got off the ship and stayed in the States was if their soldier came to claim them. It's believed that the Lady in White was a war bride who was never claimed. No one I've ever talked to about it seems to believe that she died on board. Parapsychologists think that the devastation of being left behind trapped her spirit here. Whatever the reason, people spotted the Lady in White in a wedding dress walking up and down the stairs of the first class pool. The other ghost is a little girl that everyone